Hey everyone, this is Alex or PolymomoTea, and today I have a tutorial showing you how to make this really simple block calendar for the new year. So first I kind of sketched out my design of how I wanted it to be, and then I drew out kind of like what I want the size of each cube and strip to be, and I used the lines of the paper to proportion it. So 3 cubes is the length of 3 strips of months, and then I have a base for the year. Then I cut out the sheets of paper as templates and I made sure that they fit together, and they did. So then I got like a slightly flattened piece of thick clay, and what you do is you cut out the template according to the template, and then once you do that you want to rotate it 90 degrees. And then you want to put it against your template again and then cut it against it. So this will ensure that it'll fit the template on all 4 sides. Then for the year cube, I decided I wanted to add a figure of a monkey. So I added a blue star, and you don't have to do this. This is an optional step, but if you want to customize your block calendar and add a cute figure on, you can do that by adding like a star or an animal or a character. And what I did was I added a chubby monkey, which I'll be linking the tutorial to that in the description box. And then once you have your baked pieces, you're ready to paint the months, years, and date. So on the monkey you want to write the year, and then on the sticks you want to write the months, so there should be 12 sides for 12 months. And then for the days, I split up the days into 2 digits, so the first cube will have 0 to 3 for the first digit, and the second and third one will be splitting the rest of 0 to 9. Then you want to paint each block and stick accordingly. Once finished, you just want to glaze all the pieces. Now after it's all glazed, we have to make kind of like the base slash stand. So what I did was I assembled all the pieces together, and then I flattened out a piece of clay and cut out around the figure just to kind of get the basic shape of it. And then I created a backing and sides according to that cut piece that I did. And then you should have pieces like this. So then I got my super glue and I assembled the base together. Then once it's all assembled and all dry, you can assemble your block calendar. So I put my year in first, then my month, then my day, which is today is the 19th. And voila, you are finished with your very own super simple block calendar.